animals are yucky. This you know is true. But don't you get too cocky now, 'cause you're an animal too. Oh, you could be a wolverine with frost-resistant hair, peeing on his leftovers so no one gets to share. Or you could be a skunk. Ew, he's safer than you'd think. Nothing messes round with him, 'cause he makes such a stink. Be a guy that's rude, peeing on your food. Have no enemies if you're stinking up the breeze. You could be a fulmar, that bird for some is prey. His vomit shoots so fast and far, it keeps his foes away. Or you could be a hook-nosed snake, a small one that looks edible. When scared, it makes a fart so loud, the sound is just incredible. Vomit on your foes, upchuck on their toes. Have a happy day when you fart your foes away. Or you could be a fieldfare thrush that lives within a troop. When egg thieves come, they fly above and bomb those guys with poop. Nakunda is a nighthawk, and he doesn't want to die. He sleeps soundly all day long, disguised as a cow pie. Live within a troop, bomb those guys with poop. Enemies won't stop if you're just a big cow flop. Animals are yucky, this you know is true. But don't you get too cocky now, 'cause you're an animal too. If you're a tasty lizard and there's someone on your trail, you can run away from baddies if you leave behind your tail. The frigate bird is lazy and by other birds is hated. He scares the birds who catch the fish till it's regurgitated. Do not get impaled, get yourself detailed. Do not work a bunch, grab a puked up lunch. Dogs are great, we love them, of that there is no doubt. But if you give them half a thought, you're sure to be grossed out. They love us and they lick us, and they always make us grin. But we don't think a lot about where that tongue has just been. Animals are yucky, this you know is true. But don't you get too cocky now, 'cause you're an animal too. Don't you get too cocky now, 'cause you're an animal too.